you have an old plastic placemat and a bakery bag, then create a junk journal out of it. Not fancy enough? Then create a double-spine junk journal with pockets in the front and back book cover. Hi, this is Mel from MelPinkBuJo.